Think you can take me?
I need to turn that down. Anyway, here we go. We are a penguin on the quest for getting rid of this hat, apparently. I don't know. I didn't know there was a hat on there. I only saw the front-facing sprite on the website. But he's got a hat. I like it. We are Penguino on a quest for... I really don't know. Let's just find out. Ooh, an early sward. That's always nice. Oops, almost made a mistake. Come on. And yes, there is a new element on the stream. I will explain that later, but many of you probably already know what it is. I got it. It's Penguin's quest to return to Ice Palace. No. Would you stop with the ugly arrow expansions and bomb expansions, preemptively? Excellent. I love when it spawns. Alright, I have a sword. That happens so rarely early on that I forgot. Okay. So what's our distribution? Nothing of importance. I like penguins. Penguins are fun. Those are regular ears, I'll just pick those up. Because why not? Good dodge. You, sir, are bad at stuff. Guys available. More bim bams. Do not need to buy any. Good. For now. It's a good potion. You know what would be better than all these? Triforce pieces. Stupid and dumb and useless. That's not, though. That's good. That's very good. That's explosive. So watch out. Trapper's Peace win. Now we get two in the wall. Ooh. Ooh, I like this. Ready? Zero fears. They hate me. Wait a minute. Hork, how are you a zero viewer? What's your secret? I mean, I... Fair, I did just start. Also, keep your love away from me, sick kid. Wait till you feel better. No. I get fear of ears in the afternoon anyway, but that's okay. Silver arrows. Top secret. I guess I don't really need those, so unless I... I don't know. Unless there's some good routing involved with the boots, we'll leave those. I feel like I can't talk to them, I don't get it. I mean, more than normal. This? Yes, thank you. You're trash, trash. But not a single... freaking Triforce piece yet? Come on, dude. Since I'm well stocked, I'm actually gonna go to escape in Eastern first. Just get those over with. Lag, come on, stop it. What killed Uncle this time? Explosions. Don't like how the keyword pops up in your new update. Well then, kill it? No. More explosives. Being kind to me today. Okay. No! You pokey me anyway. Why would you just be a jerk? But hooray for hearts. I miss my big room where the litter box was further away and couldn't be picked up by the microphone. Oh well. Just miss the old house in general, but... can't do anything about it now. Am I going for the freaking... why my controls aren't working? Thank you for the auto host, Duffy. Okay, Cap is clawing the floor, he's not allowed to do that. You think, after being sprayed probably, factually, 2,000 times, he would stop doing that. But nope, he's just stupid. Maybe he secretly likes getting sprayed. Because it is, I don't know. But welcome back. I actually hope this is the keys that go straight through and get the back half chest. You probably noticed, but no, I don't have any Triforce pieces yet. Minutes without a single piece. Oh boy. I wish I could take you 8 bombs, but my bag is full. None of this is good. What in the hell's going on right now? I should not be this stingy. Minutes. Let's hope we get the good arrangement. Meaning no boss. We won't. Because the seed's already proven it hates me. But still, we can hope. He said to do dark room. Mm-hmm. sound effects why. There was something there. Now time for other dumb things. Won't say no to a free 20. It's just lying on the ground. Well, everything was just here, apparently. I do mean everything. Alright, so fake flippers not needed. Nice turn. Nice death. Luckily nothing there was useful in Eastern Palace. Too far away, yeah. Life lesson time. Let's go hate ourselves. Yeah. I sort of know the feeling, because whenever I do some, pull up some streams on mobile, whenever I use the keyboard, it comes up from the bottom and hides the stream entirely, so yeah, that's kind of stupid. Twitch, why must you be mean to my friends? And me, because of the whole stupid behind-the-scenes stuff with the video manager, but that's a minor thing. Wow. How generous. Is in fact a penguin, hey Shadow. Yep, Twitch is, yeah. It happens. Twitch happens, yeah, exactly. Oh, come on now. Finally, I guess we'll be done in 2 hours. Somewhere else. But we're basically almost out of places to go, so this may be another trash seed. Akina's cave is the last thing I can look in. But I think we're already, again, screwed into fighting Aghanim just for Traveler's Hunt. Because the developers of this program are bad at logic. If this is a glove, I can go to Death Mountain and pray there's something there. But if not, trash seed. I am this close to abandoning my do not abandon the seed philosophy. Because if this keeps happening, I'm not going to be happy. Oh, also, we're 22 minutes in, and just three pieces. I'm just tired of forced Aghanim seeds. It's a trash waste of time with a trash boss. Boss that, regardless of pattern, waste your time. In a perfect pattern, it's a waste of time. So when it does a bad pattern, it's even more of a waste of time. About to start doing seeds where both gloves are in the sanctuary in Link's house, so I can never run into this problem. I guess you still could have. Moon Pearl was on the pyramid, so we fixed that by putting a red ruby on the pyramid every time. I've been hit how many times now? I'm not taking any damage yet. Right to Nakira Buddha. Don't mind me. I didn't need to take that magic, it'll give me more magic when I warp. Why did you not spin? Don't come this way! Hit the guy in the center, grab the key with the boomerang, and leave. But no, we had to make it complicated. It's a penguin, actually, but hey, Tempest. There's kind of an owl sprite. It's Decidueye from a Pokemon, but same difference. Oh no, it's Zelda, she's dying. Oh well. garbage waste of time. Let's go. It's almost way too early. Yep, so it begins. I'm convinced it's not random anymore. I'm convinced they put blue balls in intentionally. Because I've fought him how many times now recently? And there's always been more than a few fucking blue balls. That's the only good thing that's happened in the seed zone. Exemplified by the fact that we're fighting Aghanim right now. Bad seed. 0 out of 23. As long as it's not another required blind pedestal pole, I'll be still upset. Stop it and die. You're one hit away. Just take your death with grace. Stop wasting my goddamn time. Fuck you. We did it. We made it to Dark World. Hooray. Anyway. And complete total objective garbage on the pyramid, of course. Can't even go that way. I think I can swim around the Southern Dark World. I think we'll peek in here first, though. I can't, because I don't have the money for it. Oh, why'd you stop right when I was about to freaking kill you? No, we can't. No landing. So we need to eliminate this trash in me. Okay, now we've almost got the money. Closer still. Alright. Hey, it's a penguin. I would have accepted that as a regular excitement, but apparently this sprite is a winner. I mean, it is cute, so. Fair enough. Just don't have a need to play this safe, but with this low on cash, we've got. If your one has still haven't played Hat in Time. It's not, huh? Which is broken. Show for me. Aw, Quirk. Not good fuel. Why is this dog an idiot? Don't know if you can hear him, but... randomly barking at nothing. Free juice boxes. I'll take one. I should be going around to get those chests over there, but no mirror, no hammer, so I can't really do that. That's not far enough. Yeah, you won't be seeing much key sanity with me after the last one. Well, the mode in general is just not my thing. But after the last one, it's on break. Such thing as too much randomizer. I mean, what? As judged by my, my own stream time. Oh, hi. Cool X, no. Stop it. Bad. Backtracking. Haven't done this in a while. Wouldn't have to if this wasn't objective garbage. Maybe I'll jump ship to Super Mario Bros. 3 randomizer. It can't betray me like Triforce on Tumnuck. Well, honestly, Mario Bros. 3 is good, but it's not one of my favorites, but that's just personal taste. I'd like it more if it... Well, here's the thing. CG suck. I like the All-Stars version more, let's put it that way. I'm just gonna collect all this cash, because I kinda need cash, because the seed is being stingy on cash. Watch, I'm gonna have 300 rupees in this chest right here. I can only speak for beating it one time. Maybe I have beaten it in the past. More than once, but... I only know the recent time I played through it. Okay, so I think logically, hammer... Okay, no. Hammer doesn't have to be in here. It could be a Keckfish, because I can now go up there. Or up on Death Mountain. Because I can now go up there. Oh. I almost surprised the map. Good. Five and six are Skull, Ice, and Thieves' Green. The time I beat it was the NES version, actually. Played on a Wii U Virtual Console, I believe. Ow. Alright, so if he doesn't have the hammer, then it's on Death Mountain. Look at this time. Look at my Triforce piece count. What is happening? Because the first couple V28 Triforce hunts weren't that bad. Little item stingy, but the Triforce piece distribution wasn't shit. For that matter, may not be hammer, maybe hookshot, which I would also accept. My first V28 Triforce hunt was a 110. How did it just nosedive? I can get a Titan Smith now. And before, he's not the best. Nope. I ain't touching that garbage. I need to go back down. Should have thought this earlier. I have Titan Smith access thanks to the mirror. I was too focused on hammer. Not today, he ain't. You just walked right over that stone. That makes sense in real life. I'm not even kidding. Penguin Link's Dark World Sprite is. Go away, you suck. You're a trash seed. Started early. For those who weren't here earlier, it's just a heart piece in the Lumberjack Cave. So once again, Aghanim is not even worth my time. Yes, yes it was. The second Triforce hunt in a row has done this to me. It's stupid. Objectively. Since I have Fire Rod, I'm gonna go straight to Skullwoods. First randomizer seed ever forced me to go through Aghanim. But that was way back on V3. Before the dark times. Before the V-Torp. I hope that's not true, because they can fuck off. If so. It's good to see you bouncing, Gibdo. I don't see why they wouldn't want people to play Triforce Hunt then, though, if they made it in the first place. Yeah, you bouncy Gibdo. Tempest. Ah, poor Jeff. Poor all of us, to be honest. Ouch. Viewers are dumb. What are we even streaming for? No. Freaking stupid. Skullwoods. Oops. I really want to know what's going on, because randomizer is supposed to be fun, not a pain. Here near has a good story. But I have zero means of playing it. Maybe a 2 FPS on my computer. No. Alright, trash boss. This trash dungeon. Main reason I'm finding you is because you have one of the important crystals. Oh, come on. Well, my PC is kind of trash, so... Trash like this dumb boss. Shouts to 420, only 45 minutes into the run. Is this it? Is this finally the mythical Ganon's Tower Triforce Hunt Seed? I so hope not. We went through freaking Dark Palace with its 5 item slots, and Did we get a single Triforce piece out of that? I don't remember. I don't think we did. I think I've had three ever since I entered Dark World. See, hang on, let me check these spots on here. Okay. Oh, it's inevitable that's going to happen. And when it does, I'll be there to be upset. It's the only way I can have worse Triforce Seed than that last one. But this is pretty bad. How did that not bounce? Fair, we've called other humans stupid humans, so it works. Hey, Jobs. The best item. He said it's the best. That's why it's the best item. And it took us a long time to find it. Yeah, that's where I'm going, Hookshot Cave. I was going to go straight back, go to Thieves Town. I'm like, nope, screw this noise. We have Death Mountain. All of Death Mountain. I'm taking that dive. You bastard. Come on, Gary, don't let me down. Although, to be honest, I'm probably going to do Tower of Hera first, but still. Money can't buy happiness, Gary. No. Dead rock. Trash. There it is. Wait a minute. How does Gary have a penguin grandson? And did he leave anything for his kidnapped maiden granddaughter? Into Tower of Hera. Gary would like to think it's the Tower of Hera, but it's not. My pieces in my ass grab the Triforce piece, or Heart piece. Which was a Triforce piece? Where was Grievous Thieves down? Oh no. Gary will never get his hair back at the end. Oh really? That's what you think, huh? Dukedom! Now let's go talk about our life stories and... Yeah. started from the bottom, now we hear. That double kill, though. The miracle kill I got in the Lamolas one time with a fire rod. There's a clip of that somewhere. I'm just gonna fall on the chest. Prevent climbing back up. I don't want to climb back up anyway, so. Not like it really matters. Lucky Cave and Hookshot Cave. Please be nice to me. Don't forget Spiral Cave. We can mirror out of it after we do Dark World chests for once. Wait, what? Was that clipped? Because that sounds amazing. Oh, good. Hammer, finally. Swamp Palace is doable now. Cave, you're too kind. You're kinder than the rest of the seed right now. Three Triforce pieces is better than almost the rest of the quest right now. I'll have to remember to dig that out of my logs later. I was gonna say, I wonder if Turtle Rock is ether, but we don't have Samaria, so it's a lost cause. Don't know why I went for that. Let's see here. That's a heart piece. We'll go in using the Turtle Rock Warp anyway. Whoops. Yeah, we'll just do that for a bit. It'll break the rock wide open and we can climb mountain. It's Bombos anyway. Frames? Stabilize now or else? Like, I'm glad nothing was happening in a seed, but seriously, stop that. Now I'll have to drop almost 300 frames at once. Halfway there, we'll be done at the 2-hour mark, almost. I hate that that's not an accurate estimation nowadays. Oh no, Hookshot was way back on a graveyard ledge. Now. Come on. Hookshot Cave is an objective bust. A for shields. Oh, come on. Suddenly 80 more frames are gone. Make it 170. This better settle down. Hooray for that. Now we're decently decked out. I wish. Pretending that's Vitor, but he's dead now. Hooray! Don't touch me, go away. Bad ghost. Oh boy. Took us this long to get in this dungeon. So we're not quite screwed in the Ganon's Tower yet. There's still a lot of places, but we'll see. Oi! Stop with the frame drops. You weren't doing this earlier. Don't need to now. Oh yeah. Get the 5 chests in the swamp. And also Swamp Palace itself. We got Ice Palace, we got Desert Palace. Turtle Rock. There's so much to do before this becomes Ganon's Tower. Travels Unseen. I think at this point, if by some miracle the sub-hour seat happens, I'm going to retire from Triforce Hunt. Let's go back to doing standard seeds. Back then, it felt like an actual journey. To not only get sub-hour, but possibly improve on sub-hour, but now it feels like sub-hour is just the thing that it's like a remnant of what I wanted in the past. If I get that, it's not going to get any better, so I'll take it, and I'll leave the category behind. But I'm not done until I get it. That much is for certain. And the boss has an item. Yes, of course he does. It's green pendant though, so maybe it's useful. What was that about? Weird movement at the beginning there. What's not necessarily. Oh, what I mean? Well, Blind definitely has some kind of item. So he has to be checked. Piss off. Hooray. I'm so enthusiastic about the Triforce piece I just found. There's our Turtle Rock ticket. As soon as we find that, Samari, I'm going in. Oh yeah. We got a map. Unfortunately, early. Alright, Blind. Gardeners like to spring into action. Boy, do I wish it was spring, as winter sucks. Oh yeah, C-shaped house, need to go back. Don't forget it. Don't forget me. We could have forgotten it. Oh yeah, let's go dig. Then get the frogman. Then flip up the middle finger at the flame frame drops. The flame drops. Fire, fire, fire! Come on, give me the thing and stuff. Hurry up. Hate this change. Why am I even bothering to take this? Where I'm going, no thanks to your stupid game taking forever. This first. I'm so sick of not being able to hammer dash these bags. If it is, I'll be upset. I need to walk slow anyway to take the chest, so not like boots are going to be much help. Urza, you motherfucker. What was that? Oh, Silver Arrows. That's what's in the library. Not necessary. Just keep on my merry way. Well, I'm not gonna really ban you. Let's save that and... Let's save that for you doing something actually... bad, but... I don't expect that.
Oh.
You did that. You gave me those bombs. I'm banning you. No. Rip Tree Boy. Oh, freaking RNG. And lag, killing one of you so you slow down. Or stop slowing down. We'll swamp house right after this. Oh crap. We'll rip that guy. Yeah, I put a stream boss up for fun. Thought it could be interesting, plus fills out the stream a bit more. It looks nicer. And Swamp Cave is a bust, as it normally is nowadays. You know, this is a bust, my internet apparently. Stop that. No, the first damage has been dealt. Thank you for the bit, Shadow. You can barely tell damage has been made because how small it is, but I didn't want to overlap on anything. I'm thinking about doing a... modifying my stream layout at some point. But I like what I got. And I'm also lazy, so... Almost got the triple. Turn it sideways. I could, I mean, the bit boss layout options are a bit limited. Oh hey, so Mario time. Turtle Rock time. Bet that's where I'm going next. Damn it, Gulix. I really should just disable that line added line. Just let it be a surprise, put it in hands. If you say his name, he'll respond with a random line from his, repertoire, his database, his log file. Who is calling me? Why do people call me during streams? Please be a spam number. Yes, it is. Okay, it's gone. Got an email too, apparently. Gotta drop frames too, apparently. Fire bar, get out of here. Drop frames. Stay in. Because if you got out of here, you'd be dropping. That would be bad. You, stop, let's get out. See what this is from. Hope it's a thing I'm expecting. It's not. I'd unsubscribe from that freaking email. So why'd they keep sending me emails? Just at least get rid of the notification. The drop frames didn't listen, they got out. Seriously, stabilize! Like, I'm glad it usually happens when nothing's happening, but still. It shouldn't be happening at all. Shouts to over 1,000 frames dropped now because of this dumbass bullshit. Do we? No, we don't. Sounds like that make me feel bad too, Golex. You know, this is stupid. Back half, Skullwood, or Swamp House, big keys. Unless the big key is in the big chest, because I can have it. Somebody dislikes. So I guess he does not agree. Nice and undramatic and stop dropping frames. Anger. Let's go back. He's been around for... Dang, I think he actually might be 10 years old by now. It was an IRC bot at first. Oh, he still is, technically. He's just now on Twitch. Just a goofy conversation bot. Of course it is. I just made him because... Oh. Oh, I can make bots? I want to have a bot! So I know there wasn't no real reason to make him, but I'm kind of glad I did. Uh-oh. There is a chunk off of it, boss. Hey, Bass. Thanks for the 3-month sub, dude. Welcome back to the Sub-Alliance. Welcome back to the, frame drop-alites. I was thinking about doing a second run, but between this seed and the internet, I'm reconsidering. I agree, yeah. Stone Tower is a rip-off of Tower of Hera. Bad dungeon, get out of here. mirror out first because stupid game forcing me to kill Aghanim means I had the mirror before I save him with. Get it, I don't care anymore. Oh yeah, you have to both kill Aghanim and have the mirror for you to for your saving points to restart at the pyramid. Otherwise you always return to Light World on saving point. Another reason I hate killing Aghanim. Get off? Oh, fucking hell. Why is this just a factually the worst enemy? In every single way. Oh, there is a system for it. I hear apparently they're putting it into work so that you have multiple restart points. From even Darkwood, I think, so that's nice. Had to discover them first, but still. All I want is for them to add Whistle Point 9 from the Game Boy Advance version, which is at Turtle Rock. Maybe in Light World, but Dark World, far more useful. I'm just sick of seeing the Sanctuary. Sick of it giving me Sanctuary thumbnails on YouTube. Dash is so good. Baris are not good. They're objectively bad. Hey, look, we ignored an 8 bomb. How mean and bad of me. That didn't work. Oh, whatever. Stupid game. We'll watch how the frames go throughout the rest of this stream. Especially during the credits, that'll decide whether or not I do a second run. You get burninated. I said get burninated. Not Kane burninated, just burninated. And buzz off fuzzy. You mother piece of fucking. Look at my health. I didn't even look at what the bunny sprite was. I guess we can look again, come on. Penguin bunny? Okay. take that heart, because not in a good shape right now, and I got no potions, but I should be fine. Alright, Mimic Cave, time to be stupid again. There's a mirror in front of the door, but it's fine. So sick of trash items. Do I have a fairy? I think I do, actually. A two. Okay, well, we're good. For some reason I thought that blue potion was the only thing I had. I forgot. I suddenly remember the first bottle fairy, but I forgot all about the second bottle fairy. Hope we're set on keys now. Also not the hookshot. Wow, I'm just being bad right now. Maybe it's not me that's bad, maybe it's the game. On the bridge. Nope, that's not it. Come on the bridge. On the bridge. You're just a terrible seed all in all. Come on, Helmasaur, true final boss, let's go. Or Trinex. I always do that. Then. Actually, come to think of it, Ice Palace is the only dungeon I can even access, so. Fair enough. stopping. What's the third pendant, Tower of Hera? If we're really desperate, we could go do a pedestal check. Eastern Palace is full cleared. No, it's full item cleared. The boss has an item. Dark Palace, same deal. Did that too. I agree, early maps are trash and dumb. They claim 233 seeds a day. I'm gonna ride either way, because the seed, it's pretty bad. This is Crystal 6, so I'm probably gonna full clear the dungeon, unless the piece shows up along the way. Ow. Oops. Come on, it's dumb. I think I just went bonking into the wall inadvertently from getting hit on the steps. That's funny. Come on. Stop being a stupid dungeon and start being a non-stupid dungeon. Five bonks. That's my guess. We might do a second seed. Against my better judgment, we will. Chat, pick a sprite. Those are some cool chests, though. I like those. Luigi? Fair enough. Haven't done the brother for a while. Hoarding for Ganon. Was that money? I need to look that up now, as I'm curious what that means. I've done that one already. We won't be doing that one again. Let's see, which isn't a thing? Potion. That's not gonna give me. That's gonna be good. Potion chop. Oh, it's a Triforce piece. Okay. We'll wait and see what the credits tells us that the pedestal is. We'll build up the suspense. List of phrases? What kind of phrases? I need a random number generator here. That's weird, okay. Oh, the credits phrase. Hi, Gary. There might be a fan compiled one somewhere, but I don't think there's an official one. Thief, of course. I was going to add a dice function in the Codex, but never did. The flute? Are you kidding me? Wow. I'm glad we avoided that. Anyway, I'm gonna click this random roll and see what we get. Oh, looks like my, I read your freaking message at the same time. Looks like Mario wins. For me, hookshot. Alright, seeds downloaded. What else were we missing here? The book. Book was a misery map. Another seed where you couldn't even read the pedestal. I hate that logic change. Okay, so where's mushroom and where's powder? Ganon's Tower, Hope Room. I forget what room that is. There's only two chests, left and right. Powder, Pegasus Rocks. Oh, we could have gotten those. That's all I really care about. Let's look up the swords, just for curiosity's sake. Swords and shields. Spike Cave had, what was that? Sword, had the golden sword. And Ganon's Tower had the mirror shield. So yeah, pretty bad seed. I do not agree at all that it's a good idea, or an acceptable idea, for the book to be inaccessible without the pedestal item. You should always be able to have a chance to read the pedestal before pulling it. So, I think it's a really stupid, terrible change. Alright, here we go. Order bonks. I said 5, right? What do quarks say? Scrolling back up. 7. And it is... still waiting. Four. Go me, I guess. But they were very late boots, so... still, I expect a couple more. I did an intentional bonk or two as well, so that's surprising to me. That's fun to guess. Alright, one more Triforce Sun coming right up. But for those watching on YouTube, thank you guys for watching. See you next time.